Welcome back to Life as a Vampire, where we got teleported to a random place, and I shall not lie, I had to cheat in gravel, because once again, I get sent to a place that there is no way of leaving, unless you already have a portal or whatever necessities. Crap. Okay. Let's... I gotta get up here. Anyway, once I get up top, I am going to be bothered... That's when I'm gonna bother with breaking this gravel down. But... speed up the process. Could I have just given myself a plan? Probably. But we got it. Oh, I've gotta go find iron. Oh! Iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight. Okay. Bunch. Okay. Seriously? Let's try and find some more iron. Okay. Because I just need 4 pieces. Okay. You're joking. Sweet, we get to use sticks as coal. That's gonna burn quickly. Okay, because I've got to make another portal frame. Okay. I hope this will be the last log right here. No. I still don't know what I need to break that. Oh my gosh, I also need... Okay, perfect. What? Okay, how do I get that? Got it. So the easiest way would be for me to try and find, go down into the depth. So it's same. Unless I can manage to find 5 saplings up top. Which would actually be ideal. However, I can't guarantee that it'll work. Or rather, I can't guarantee that I'll find something. I just need one. And it seems that they would have a greater chance of not dropping anything. Wait, can't I use you to turn? Oh, no. I would still need the other thing. But you know what? There's not going to be as many deadly things if I search underwater. It might take me longer to... What do you call it? Also, I apparently am not... actually sprinting underwater. Maybe this water is just like super thick or something. So it looks like I might just have to try and find a thing up top. Or just find some little, what do you call it? Saplings lying on the ground. Nothing. On the plus side, there's not a nighttime here. Or a daytime. Oh wait, there is a nighttime. It was only the peaceful place that didn't have one. Okay, they're not bothering me. I'm not gonna say no. I just realized I probably should have built a bucket. I should have gotten more iron in order to build a bucket. Oh, what is this shiny thing down here? Oh. It's copper. there's some iron. Oh, clover lime? Yes. Okay. What on? Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3. You add portal. That way, if I get teleported here again, I'll know. I am here. Okay. Cool. I guess only the large amethyst buds work. Or not. Okay, either way. Wait, what's the thing for the excavation? Made a boo-boo. There we go. Fudge me. That way. I still have to cross a whole ocean? No, I don't. Don't worry, I'm back. And you guys will be safe. This I promise you. Nope, not enough yet. Three, two, one. Nope, still not enough. Okay, do I have more wheat to breed? Right. Okay. Yes, I do have more wheat to breed. No. No. Okay, come here, child. From a young age, you guys are feeding. Still not enough. Okay. Okay, do I have more gravel? No. 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 I have a flint. And I have one of these. Okay. Hey. There is more weed. Oh yeah, chicken can't be turned into... And I have nothing else that can be turned into it. But I do have more of this. Which is perfect. So we're gonna go ahead and keep the flint on us. Actually, no. Okay. Alright. Let's level up our feeding. Or vampire abilities. I bet I need a full thing. All right. Let's go find some cows to drain. I said cows. As much as I want to drain them. Alright. Thank you for the sustenance. I appreciate it. Your life and meat will not go unwasted. I promise ye this. Come on. Like I said, you guys will not die. I won't allow it. And I won't pull more than the bottles I have. Or I need for my own sustenance. And we're gonna go ahead and start doing that. And we're gonna eat. Okay. Oh, we're in level 4. Okay, vampirism. Kill screen. Which means it is officially time for us to use the book. Do I even have the book? Bruh, I don't think I have the book. I could have sworn I had a vampire book. Oh, it's just the maid's diary. Okay. I know I need a lot of blocks of iron and pillars. What is it called? Oh, altar. Okay, let's look that up. Altar. Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 17, 18, 19, 20. And I just require stone brick. For the sake of right now, we're gonna do this. Do I have more coal? I do. Okay. Um, I'm sorry, who gave you guys permission to be up in here? I know it wasn't me. Okay, I just remembered I think I still need all of this? I don't know. I still don't know what I need that for. Sure. Okay, stone. Stone. I have a lot of stone. Okay. That's how I make it. Yeah. I can make two stone or two altar pillars. See, problem with this, I don't know how it's supposed to be laid out. Best way to know is to have a good sword. And I do mean a good sword. So, how many diamonds do I have? Four. I don't have any more. Okay, I have an extra iron sword. Oh, let me go ahead and make that. Actually, wait. Yeah. Okay. Wait, what was I doing again? Oh. What is the button options, controls, keybinds. One person. Equal. Okay. We're gonna fly to a vampire forest. No, 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 no. Okay. Don't know where these are. Okay. Sorry you had to see that, but it had to be done. Nope, I'm not ready for level 3 yet. Wait, can't I use you? No, okay, so I can't upgrade. I really just need you guys to drop your... Oh! Vampire fangs. Perfect. That right there is exactly what I needed. And I'm done here. Yeah, it'd be better for me to just do this. Okay. Oof. Still not enough. Okay, Four fully grown adult. I should get more blood. Go ahead and get the other blood bottles. A huge fan, but I have to do this to survive. Oh, I'm feeding myself first. Okay. So I really didn't get that far to survive. Not because I wanted to, but because I had to. Ah. you all get to live. Nice little life. Safe from harm. That's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you all have a wonderful evening, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.